While you're on set, are you able to follow all the fight week activity? Because it's been lit the whole week in New York here. Have you been following it? It's hard sometimes because maybe you don't have a phone or...
Nah, you know, 12, 14 hours a day, and then you got to have your phones off, you know.
Yeah.
So I've been out of contact. But I heard, you know, through people that were talking that Adrian Broner was doing what he does best, and that's selling the program.
It's selling.
Yeah, that's what I understand. And, you know, marketing 101 is really a key to everything. But, you know, bottom line is performance. So, I'm sorry?
What do you think about the fight itself?
Oh, no, I think it's a great matchup, you know, and seeing Jesse work and the way that he works, it's... Actually, it's going to be a lot like the movie Creed, you know, believe it or not, you know, but what I've seen in the movie and what I know about Adrian Broner and what I know of Jesse Vargas, I think we're going to see somewhat of a little preview of what's going on with Creed 2.
Now, CJ, I got to ask you this. You, of course, are associated with boxing with MMA.
Yes.
Who beats Khabib? Is there anyone that could beat Khabib? He's 26-0.
Nah, you know what, Habib is a special character, man. You get those one special guys that come along every once in a while. And his dedication and, you know, the teammates that he's working with, Javier Mendez, his coach and all that. It's going to be tough to beat him. But, you know, in this game, God, anything could happen. You know, it takes one shot, right? But when it comes to skills and really his hands have gotten better. Javier Mendez and the AKA team have done a great job with his hands. I think he'll be here for a while.